We want deeper sincerity of motive, a greater courage in speech and earnestness in action. It's a slogan of Sarojini Naidu. Hello everyone, my name is Gauri Dhananjay Lam. Sarojini Naidu was born on 13th Feb 1879 in Hyderabad. She was one of the freedom fighters of India. She was a great poetess too. Through her poems, she awakened the spirit of freedom struggle of India. In 1960, Sarojini Naidu took inspiration of Gandhiji and decided to fight for freedom. In 1925, she became the first Indian woman president of Indian National Congress Party. She also known as Night Angel of India. She became a governor of Uttar Pradesh in 1979. Sarojini Naidu died on 2nd March 1949. I salute to this great freedom fighter. At last at speech, I wish you happy Republic Day to all. Jai Hind.